How are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make roux. Just look around my ingredients.
This episode I'm going to show you how to make roux. First I've got a flour and butter, some bay leaf, flour and butter equal quantities. Let's see how to do it. My butter is melting. Some bay leaf. Now my butter melts and getting boiled, and then I'm going to add my flour. Then you add flour and one by one. Don't put one time all your quantities. You can use this roux any kind of sauce. I mean, dipping sauce, pepper sauce, mushroom sauce, and any stew. You can use this roux. This is thickening agent. You can see my roux almost finished. Today I'm going to do bechamel, and next episode I will show how to make bechamel in white sauce.
That's all of the day. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe me and click the bell button. See you next on episode.